Yo, what's up YouTube? It's your boy Samoski. I'm back again for the part 3 of the High Life series. Guys, what do you think about this series? Let me know if you think I should be doing something like this. So this is the third High Life bit which I have put together as quickly as possible for you guys. So I have you guys in mind. That's why I keep on bringing good stuff. So if you're watching my channel and you're not subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. And if you know you've been following me and you're not liking my videos, or you're not sharing my videos, or you're not even commenting on my videos, man, you have to start doing that so that I can know how the community feels about what I do. So if you think I'm doing wrong, you can still put it on the comment. If you think I'm doing right, you can put it on the comment. I'm going to answer them. So quickly, this is the drum percussion which I downloaded online. So this is what it sounds like. So then I added the guitar. So I told you the guitars are the ones in charge. You understand? So I'm using Purity Jazz Clean, and this is what it sounds like. You understand? So next off, we have Purity, and this is another clean guitar. Next off, Nexus. This is what it sounds like. Next off, we have Contact. Ilya Efimov, and this is what it sounds like. Next off, we have Expand. This is what it sounds like. So this is a brass. Next off, we have Nexus, and this is the bass. And everything is done, so it's not mixed, just basic faders. So I'm just gonna solo them one after the other, starting off with the drums. So see you guys on the next tutorial. Have a lovely day. Bye.